Hello, I'm Dr. Shafiq Ahmed. I'm the consultant urologist working at Manipal Hospital, Dwarka, Delhi. Today, I would like to speak about the kidney stones and how the kidney stones is a burden on the common health of the public. Most commonly, this disease, kidney stones, ureter stones, and the bladder stones are found in individuals who are, you know, living in the hot and humid environments. When there is a lack of water intake in our body, chances of formation of stones increases. However, stone formation also depends on the genetic basis and also in the region where we are actually living. Say for example, we are living in the Himalayan regions and the hardness of water is more in this region, so the formation of stones are more. It is estimated that approximately there are 9% chances of each individual in their lifetime to form the stones. Environmental factors, others like dietary habits, junk foods, dairy farm products, chocolates, less of liquids, high of carbonated beverages like Cokes, Pepsis and all those things are actually the risk factors for stone formations. Now, once a patient is having a stone, how they actually present? Most of the time, the stone presentation is the pain in the abdomen or in the back. But these are the very early signs. Many times the stone can present with the renal failure as well, and patients who like small children can also form stones due to their congenital anomalies. Many times pain because of the stone also picks up some congenital anomalies in the children. As per the treatment is concerned, we have two modes of treatment of the kidney stones. One is conservative, depending on the size and the composition of the stone, and the second is actively managing, like the surgical options. Nowadays, due to the frequent use of holmium laser and the minimal access to treat the stones, the treatment has become very easy. Most of the time, the daycare procedure and the keyhole surgeries. For example, we have retrograde intrarenal surgery like RIRS for the kidney stones and the PCNL. PCNL is a procedure in which we just make a small hole in the back of the patient and take out the stone through at least 1 centimeter incision. So in case if you are diagnosed or you are having these symptoms, you should first see your doctor who will perform some initial investigation, for example ultrasound, and will manage you according to the site and the size of the stones. The stones which are lesser in size are managed conservatively with the help of painkillers, antibiotics and lot of liquid intake. And stones which are, you know, required the surgery to be removed, that can be tackled accordingly. So I conclude that stone, once there is a chance of stone formation, there is always a chance throughout the life. So any individual who is having the tendency to form the stone, he has the tendency to form it throughout the life. So my advice that one should take plenty of liquids and avoid all the junk foods and take as much as high citrate basis fruits and the juices. Thank you very much.